Hey, what's going on, guys? Kazi. We're going to play through some Asura's Wrath. I've never played this game. I think I might have put it in the system once. I know it starts with Asura falling. But let's check it out. That is not like this. Create, save that, and select the storage of ice. Yes. Checking for downloadable content. Extras. Let's go to extras first. Okay. Episode menu. Let's check that out. Okay. So I guess we'll, I don't know, we'll do those later. I kinda wanna play, we'll just play it on normal. Sure, why not? Mount Fuji? The foul and pure beasts that roam the land, the Goma. In order to save civilization from their never-ending threat, the demigods who govern the world created the ultimate weapon that would wipe the Goma off the face of the planet once and for all. Their legions were led by eight elite demigods. Blah, 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 blah. Sorry, I wasn't paying that much attention. I kind of wish I was and started reading it earlier, because I thought maybe I would have to press A to pass it. But apparently I'm wrong. So I guess we're on a little trip towards Earth. Uh-huh. I'm sure I get the hang of why I'm locking all this stuff. Left stick and right stick. That's very cinematic. Oh, whoa, whoa. Get me on my feet there. Mm.
brave warriors of Shinkoku. Our long struggle against the Goma shall come to an end tonight. Powerful demigods.
I guess I'm part of this army. Impure Goma. Okay.
The life-giving mantra is one.
The soundtrack is great.
Let us offer Gaia the greatest blessing in the name of Emperor Strada. May the mantra guide you to victory.
I hope I'm not supposed to remember all these names. Like. I know, you're on my team, right? Make out what's happening.
Divine warriors of Shinkoku.
Hold the cause.
Oh, that guy's awesome. The way this sounds. Nobody, they're all dead.
How beautiful life is at its end. True beauty only manifests itself in death.
That dude is whack.
It'd be nice if one could rest for a bit. I do believe that I'm going to overcome this.
You two should be concerned for the task at hand.
Olga, sometimes I wonder if you know me at all. Have you forgotten that I am most concerned when the beauty of destruction is before me?
Mm-hmm.
My strategies are flawless. There is no need for us to be on the front. You could sit back and wait on victory.
How you two became generals is beyond me.
Commander Daves, send in reinforcements directly to the front lines.
So Deus, such as this, Ganondorf, is obviously the commander.
Waste of lifetime.
Huh?
Prepare to fire the Burmastra.
The Burmastra? But Commander, it is not yet fully charged.
In its current state, it won't be able to demonstrate its true capability.
At times, we must bring stone into standing waters to set things into motion. Just for this battle.
Yeah, again, I don't know.
That is an instrument of destruction I would love to hear played.
As you wish, Commander.
Hear me now. Let this blast herald the coming of a new world order.
Got him.
The Brahmastra. But why? Why not? It shows how serious we are about winning.
Behold! It is Vritra!
Yo. That's so cool. Oh. Damn, these sounds in this game are crazy.
Watch yourself, Yasha. Mind your own business.
I don't know if I like Asura yet.
Asura.
Father?
Priestess!
You got me.
Troubles you?
I could not kill it.
No one can kill Vlitra. You should be grateful you were able to subdue it. We have suffered more casualties than ever, but it will not be back for a while. You should rest.
Yo, the art in this game is serious. It's so cool.
Vlitra has subsided.
Alright, let's pause it there. To be continued. Alright guys, peace.